big ass flagpole. Lord.
He's selling. He already sold, didn't he?
Nah, there's far cutting.
No.
Special plan. Your boss is down here today, too.
Yeah?
Yeah. That'll be the best coffee you ever had in your life.
Wait in today, Jim.
Standing here in front taking money. That's all I've done today.
Staying busy?
Shoveling in.
Staying busy?
Yeah. How come you haven't raised the price of your fuel way up?
Get out there, we're just kidding. I know, you said you couldn't go any farther than you couldn't get to Jaeger Solvent's road down there. Country roads gonna be nasty. You look at highways. Look at them. Yeah, it doesn't take much snow when the wind's blowing. Get that far. Get out here and meet a county cop and they'll say, what are you doing? They'll say, we're on assignment.
We knew Channel 7 would put this on.
My wife was too scared to go out and she sent us out to videotape this.
She don't
have. She don't have much desire. She just takes everybody's word for it.
I think bad. Get on through there.
He said it's this road up here that had all the power lines broken down. Wow, look at that big up there.
Look at that baby.
Woohoo!
Farther than the end of the line until they get out in the morning. We can't break it into that thing. 2 inches high. In the country, you can really see the winds blowing, honey. Look at the power lines. You can see them laying across the ones. Snapped right off.
That pole up ahead doesn't appear to be too old at all, is it?
Those were all put in about 8 years ago. Pretty big tall. Look at them all just laying down. Go down there?
we can.
That's good. We're insured for Carroll Stout, Stout Associates. Nothing in common, but they'll take it to insurance, man.
Yeah. Nothing but a heritage, all right.
See, they just shattered them. They broke off the top or right at the bottom.
Good.
A lot of work cut out for our poor boys.
They're just laying over.
The power lines over there on the highway. Scooped all the way down, ready to go.
Chickens flew through to get loose.
I said they got chickens in here too. I'm sure they got dinner running. Look at all these lines down.
Gary, I always admired you for doing a dirty job. You know, you did something not a lot of people would want to do. But you did it. You made a good income at it. Well, thank you for going.
Yep. It was a blessing. Glad that blessing in it. Well, let's head home before we get stuck.
Yeah.
I went from video back to forth, but I forgot his name. We don't watch the same thing. God has a purpose for everything, and that is serving a purpose. Can't be here. It's funny. So, you know, Joe says, I'm just out of it, you know. But they're also willing to help me out. I mean, I told them what I made, what I can afford. I'd like to do the plague. Look at that. All them limbs. So right now, pressure's off. I don't have to settle for a $40,000 offer in my place, you know.
It'd be heavy offer so far.
You know, unless you're dead. Yeah. We've tried. This is the fourth year that we've had it for sale. And I also shared with him that I paid him $140,000 in interest.
Yeah.
So I mean, they made money on me. We wouldn't get down this road, huh?